Going on, guys. So I just finally got a chance to sit down for a few minutes, and I was thinking, well, maybe I should play a game and show you guys a little bit about what I have been up to for the last few months. That I know I've been kind of busy and ain't put much video out, but I have been kind of, well, busy. So anyway, I want to show you guys this. Check this out. These are my dual 4K monitors, blah, 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 blah. But the new thing that I've added is, you see the fans, and then the tubing, and then we have another fan, and then it runs that way, and then it goes down into this one where I have another fan pulling it downwards, and then it keeps going, and then it exits out that way where those four fans pull it and shoot it through the window. So what I did is I took some packing, like container tubes, and I had a bunch of them, and I cut them all to make this fan air duct system to move all of the, well, smoke or air through, which I have two activated carbon systems in it, or activated carbon filters. So what I wanted to do was have the way to take the smoke out of the enclosure, move it through, and exit it through my area. This is kind of like a good underside view of it. I'm building kind of like a command center, so I have like this roof that runs through the top, and now I've added on some more, and then now it's enclosed. So I have like this giant command center idea that I'm trying to go with, as y'all can see. So yeah, I've been working on this for like ever and a day, and then I've moved my stuff around. I've put that over there, and just kind of been organizing and stuff. And now I got, you know, the hard drive project, which is over there. And now I'm building this new secondary platform that I'm working on. And then, you know, of course we have like our softbox lighting up there. And that's what I've been doing. I rebuilt my computer. And I've added this cool thing. It blows air on the graphics card, and it changes colors as it does. And you can control the colors too. Right now it's green. A minute ago it was purple. And there's my Ryzen. But yeah, I love this damn thing. So anyway, I thought that maybe I would play a game. I'm sitting here watching some Superman, and then on the other screen I got Total War Arena, which is, if nobody's played this game yet, this game is just off the chain. So I think I'm gonna go ahead and set my guys up real fast, give them their perks, which is, I think it's improve 6%, what's that say? Improve 6% attack and melee damage. So yeah, we're going to go ahead and give them that, and then since my guys are kind of powerful, we're going to give them a second ability here. Second ability, and second ability. Sorry that there's no sound. As y'all can see, I got my chat set on because I've been playing War Robots with some of my friends. So let me get this set up real fast, and we'll go from there. All right, cool. So now it's going to load like it always does. And meanwhile, I've been busy in this room, changing it and stuff. That's the ceiling. Basically, I've been investing all of my time and energy into this, trying to get it set up just right, trying to get all of my parts. I don't know if y'all can see that because it's so dark. Hang on, let me see if I can turn it so where y'all can see that. Nope, I don't want to do it. Check. Okay, there we go. How about that? Now, can you see him? There we go. See, there's some of my parts on the wall. Ready, and then on the other storage. Tons of storage. That's like the key. That right there is my V1 project, which we're going to get around to real soon. But let's check on the game and the status. Yeah, it's loading. So how's everybody been? Y'all been alright? Making videos is kind of like my second thing. I've been really working on my Facebook more than I have anything. Facebook's been more than anything. I've been trying to set up an online store, and that takes a lot of time, putting in every item, and then the description, and then the price, and then the transaction or the tag number, so I can keep track of the item. You know, I have like 200 or 300 things, and it takes like an hour just to do 15 of them. So sorry that I haven't been making any videos, but you know, it's just something that I kind of have fun doing. I like playing this game. This game's awesome. Let's beat the hell out of people, and it's free. Like, that's the best part. Like, I don't get it. Why don't nobody play this damn game? Well, I can't say nobody don't, because a lot of them do. Come on, boys. Get that morale back up. Ooh, bitch. You saw that shit? Take that shit. Look at my dude stabbing at him. I'm trying to get over here to their artillery. You see they have artillery set up. So that's what I'm trying to get to, which we will. We'll push through. As long as I don't get hit from the back. Which, man, this dude's hitting me from everywhere right now. I'm fighting four different people. Oh, shit. They just sent in their reinforcements on my ass. Damn, I suck. Well, that's it, guys. I'm done filming for the day. I still got some things I have to do. I just basically wanted to show you guys kind of what I have been up to. And now you guys know. So, I'll try to make some more videos. Might as well, you know what I mean? Be cool.